What's up, guys? It's Friday, June 27th, and we're about to launch into another day of interviews and main stages and all kinds of cool stuff. Yeah, so this is all part of the line for the main stage event hosted by Rhett and Link this morning. It's actually moving now, and it's going to be in there in a few minutes, but it's just impressive how long the line is.
Thank you.
We're now camping out in the industry lounge, again trying to upload the daily vlog from yesterday on less than stellar internet. But it is better now in the industry lounge. It's a lot better. It's not taking like 5 minutes for every quarter percentage or something. All right, so we managed to lose the expo hall, and we happened to cross a giant other expo hall full of volleyball tournaments. Like, yeah, thousands of volleyball games. Well, not games. Thousands of volleyball players playing games of volleyball all down the hall forever. It's giant Jenga.
Well, we just interviewed Chris Thompson and got stopped right in the middle by Tommy Edison, the blind guy who, I don't know, talks about being blind. He talks about, I don't know, his experiences.
And movie reviews, right?
Apparently. Yeah, apparently he does movie reviews. He's pretty
I'll
cool.
Have to check that out now.
Yeah, I'm glad he caught him. Searching far and wide, Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Here we go, Pokemon. Now it's you and me. You but I don't know if I ever caught that one. That was enjoyable.
The Gregory Brothers, we saw Watsky, and we saw Weed Kings. Who am I forgetting?
Freddy and Jimmy, the end, where they did the Pokemon theme.
Yeah, that was awesome. It was all awesome. And VidCon is awesome. Good night.